the Holy Spirit prays for you. He prays for you with more love than does your grandmother. He prays for you with more passion than do your parents. He prays with more passion for you than you pray for your children. He knows every detail about your character, about your mind, about your nature. And He prays prayers that are perfected just for you.